Hi there, welcome to the fourth episode of our Dark Souls Let's Play. We had a bit of trouble this episode, but we're going to be figuring out how to get through this game. So bear with us. If you have any advice, please ask first if you're on the Discord. And if you want to help out with stuff we've already did so we can do it better on the run back, let us know. Alright, roll intro. I'm your host, Yalty, and we're going to... Can't go that way, can I? Knock down that ladder. Cannot happen. Oh, well. Mr. Skeleton Dude. How you doing? You seem pretty good for yourself. Down you go. Alright, that's some recovery. I forgot where I was going, but I think it's ahead. Here. Let's keep healing little by little. So we killed the Minotaur. For those of you who didn't watch the previous episode. Just clearing a way through this area, which I'm using all my Estus recoveries to do so, by the way. Kind of annoying. There's a kick move I did, I forgot how I did it. Oh well. Down he goes. Yeah, so with this kind of game, you don't want to be fighting like 3-on-1. Mostly 1-on-1 fights work pretty well. Why do I keep messing up? Damn it! Don't have a guard break. And a new move, let's test it on you. Not sure if this guy still roll. No, he doesn't. There goes my last Estus recovery, though. Is probably like, why are you playing so bad? That's been like a week since last episode was recorded. Oh crap. don't know. Oh well, at least I figured out how to guard break. Should probably just play better though. Okay, that's them. All right, you're free to converse me. And you go down as well. Cool. One v one me. Okay, if you can come back up here, open your guard. Thank you. Also, oh, you got assist recovery? Fair enough. Didn't actually want to get hit by that, but okay. Okay, game, just let me hit this. Thank you. Okay, how do I guard break? It's kind of frustrating because I've just lost like souls because the game's, but I'm bad at this. Screw you. Screw you. Oh crap, where'd he come from? All right. Down you go. Can you just actually not be accurate for once? Thank you. His ankle shanking him. What? Wasn't even the move I wanted to use. Still did it. trying to figure out how these moves work, but you know what? It's fine. I'll ignore that. Oh crap! I didn't expect them to attack me. It's alright. It's alright. What the? Kind of wish this game. I know, hard to ask, but if the game just told me what my controls were, I could just look it up. Probably a manual. There's always a manual that tells you what controls do what. Which enemies do what? And why am I dying? You understand this, sir? Yes, you do. You're dead. Again, these guys have to go for this just as often as I do. Don't they? They have to... It's like, oh no, he's gonna kill me again. No way am I getting him. He missed. Got a new weapon. Take a look at this one. More damage. All right. What else can I put on here then? I can drill wield. All right. Clearly, this will make me more powerful. To parry with. Oh no, hold on. Interesting. think I preferred the shield. Does make me more look more aggressive though. Yay, they did it. Also, I haven't used any of my souls yet, so. It's gotta be helpful. Hey, look, it's this guy. Whoever he is. He's in memes.
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow. Far from it. I am Soler of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time.
I know they say multiple things.
Aha. So I didn't scare you. I have a proposition, if you have a moment. The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Yeah.
This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation.
Yay.
Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind.
Oh, I'll be fine. Oh crap, that didn't work. Hi. That just makes him mad, apparently. Now I'm back here. It's alright. There's nothing like a good old-fashioned stabbing to cleanse the nerves. Stop cutting me. Damned. Fine, we just use two swords. Get to attack twice as fast and the parry? Why not? You wanna come with me? Hey, bro. Take you. So mad. Clearly, if I shoot this dragon, he won't come near me. Wrong school of thought, apparently. Just gets mad. Yeah, hit me too. No. Now, running straight across might work. I doubt it for some reason. Since it didn't work last time. Just try running it. What could go wrong? Not good. I'll figure it out. We got an entire episode. What could go wrong? Can you actually just stop stabbing me? Thank you. I like how some of them just react differently. I'm trying to figure out their pre-programmed response. They don't really have them. How many times I have to kill these guys before they stop respawning, by the way? It's kind of annoying. Let's see. We just ignore the guys out there anyway. They're only difficult for the boss fight. Maybe there's no way through.
Oh, hello there. The sun is if only I. Oh, the sun if only.
Oh crap. Oh. Yay! Okay, I got to a bonfire at least. So that's gonna be that episode. See you on the next one.